Fenyx came upon Polyphemus, son of Thusa and Poseidon. Brutal, savage, and hungry for flesh, nobody was more feared. Nobody.
This is getting good!
Polyphemus was so intent on bringing destruction that when he fell, he became a lesson for all. Stay focused on only one thing, and that thing will be your undoing.
With only one eye, I don't blame him.